Well. Hello, this is Loretta Living, participating in a trade for Santa. In this trade for Santa, we are asked to do a trade in front of the Christmas tree. So first I want to announce my co-host. The host is Ms. Vee-ology and Saving with Ms. Vee. The co-hosts are Ms. Simply McQueet, Ms. Cheryl's Place, Everyday Living with Karen, Embroidery Design with Lakeisha, and Fabulous Design on a Budget. And we are asked to do several things. Wear our PJs, do it in front of the tree, have a Santa's tray prepared, some cookies that we love. First of all, and present our gift with a letter to Santa. So what I want to do is start with, first, this is my beautiful tree. I decorated it and I love it. I'm going to hate taking it down. And then I want to tell you my favorite cookie is sugar cookies. Good old sugar cookies. I love sugar cookies and I'm sure Santa's going to love them too. And I want to show you my sugar cookies. It is on a Christmas tray. And I have a beautiful napkin with stripes. I have a coffee cup dressed just like me with milk in it for him. And I put this on there just to remind him that Christmas is on the way. Look at that beautiful globe with presents in it. So now I want to present my Christmas list is I love Coach. So if somebody want to give, I've gotten Coach every single year, guys. The first year I got some Coach tennis shoes. The second year, Coach tennis shoes. So I got brown and black. The next year, and these are for my kids. The next year I got a Coach purse to match the brown shoes. A black Coach purse to match the black shoes. Then I got some rain boots from Coach. I was so excited to go out there in that rain in my rain boots. Anyway, so if I just get a simple bracelet or whatever, or a piece of jewelry, I don't care. Anyway, so really what I want for Christmas is just to spend time with my family. That's what I do. And we open our presents together around the Christmas tree, usually over my mother's house. So that's what I want for Christmas. That's my Santa's Christmas list. So I hope Santa enjoys his cookie and milk. And this globe is going to remind him to put the presents under the tree. You see Miss Diamond right here? She's ready to know. That's a sign. And the way we enjoy Christmas is the best way to spread Christmas cheers is to sing loud for all to cheer. And I have my presents on the tree. When Santa wants to come in, he's welcome. So I want to thank Ms. Vee-ology, and her co-host will be listed at the bottom of my video showing what we want for Christmas on our Christmas list. So I have really enjoyed this challenge. It's been great. And you all have a merry, merry, merry Christmas. And and enjoy being spending time with your family, because that's what it's all about. And thank you, Lord. Upstairs, you know who I'm talking about. Because we don't have to be here. So I want to thank you all so much for inviting me to do this challenge. I have enjoyed doing it in my pajamas. So thank you so much, guys. Thank you, Miss Vee-ology, for coming up with this, you and your co-host. Thank you so much. Have a great day. This is Loretta Living, telling you to always believe that you can do anything. Because I'm surprised I'm doing this. Thank you. Have a great day.